Prayagraj Ardh Kumbh Mela 2019, also referred as Magh Mela. It is Ardh Kumbh Mela held at Prayagraj, a confluence of three rivers, Ganges, Yamuna and Sarasvati in Uttar Pradesh, India, from 15th January 2019 to 4th March 2019. As per Bhagavad Puran, Mahabharat and Vishnu Puran, Devas were carrying the Amrit away from the Asuras. Some drops of the nectar fell at four different places on the earth, such as Haridwar, Prayagraj, Trayambak and Ujjain. Thus, these places acquired a mystical power and spiritual value. People believe that after bathing there during the Kumbh festival, one can attain moksha. Thus, Kumbh Mela is celebrated at these four places every 12 years for this reason. Approximately 120 million pilgrims visit the Kumbh festival, which is humanity's largest gathering. It is expected that in 1 million foreigners will also visit to attain the moksha. The state government has taken all the precautions to have a Kumbh festival a grand success. State government has also allocated a grand budget of more than $500 million, which is equivalent to few countries' GDP in the world. UP government's efforts are amicable to make this religious gathering a grand success.